Thank you. Basically what happens day in and day out. We get drunk, I go to work, I come home, friends, and I go to sleep. Drunk, and this is basically what happens. Drunk, day in and day out. I come home drunk and I go to sleep. Day in and day out. What I would really love more than anything is for someone to surprise me. But no one ever does. They all just conform to what society tells them to be. And I guess, sadly enough, so have I.
Okay. When was the last time you remember being happy?
I don't know. I guess when I was too young to think about it.
What about your license graduation? That's got to be exciting. It's a big accomplishment.
It's just a piece of paper.
It is much more than that. It is a symbol of a lot of hard work and dedication.
Can I ask you a random question?
Sure.
What are people like that come in here?
Why do you ask?
Well, I guess I'm trying to figure out whether I'm crazy or if the rest of humanity is crazy. I go to work, I come home, and I go to sleep. Every day I wake up, this is basically what happens. I go to work, day in, I come home. Once in a while, I see my friend. Every day I wake up, this is basically what happens. I go to work, day in, I come home. Once in a while, I see my friend. We go to sleep, we get drunk, we go to sleep, and we have dining door, and we go to sleep. Once in a while, I see, this is basically what I wake up, we get day in.
Thank you.